Mark Davis will put it in the air. Danielle Scott and Ben Taylor. Welcome back, Ben Taylor. It's been a couple of months. He's been out with illness. We are delighted to have him back working games. And right away, up top, Middleton sets up Giannis, and that's how we start the ball game. Bucks come in 47-31. They've lost four straight, and they've lost four straight home games. As Xavier Tillman takes a peek at his bench. Damian Lillard with the rebound. Bucks have not had trouble starting games. It's been their finishes. And to your point, G.A., their fourth quarters, especially as Lopez rips the court on the three-pointer. Bucks coming off a loss at home against the Knicks on Sunday. Meanwhile, the Celtics beat Portland in Boston. They've won five straight. It's their seventh streak of at least five consecutive victories this season. They are bludgeoning people, a ton of double-digit. Lopez hits another three.
Kind of get the best feel for who they are.
A couple things to watch with Milwaukee is Lopez. Oh, he is cooking right now. Brook Lopez with his third three-pointer. He's got three in a row here.
Looked like the championship caliber team. They do have enough personnel if they can get this part going defensively there.
Lopez with a block, and then Brown takes it out of the hands of Giannis. Here's Tatum for three. Got it.
And that's what you want to see more of, right? Giannis on that low block, not settling for turnarounds.
Drew Holiday, the former Milwaukee Buck. Good action to start this game. We were kind of wondering how it would be, especially from the Boston side of things. Lopez hits number four already. Middleton the rebound. Bucks coming out here with some purpose and hitting a bunch of three-pointers already. And that's the guy you're expecting the three-pointers to fall. Lillard with his first. Middleton clears the rebound. They get the ball in the hands of Lillard. Lillard guarded by White. Middleton's been a good playmaker early. Again! Sets up the lob for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Indiana, Philadelphia, Miami, Chicago, Atlanta, all candidates to take on Boston. Luke Kornet comes onto the floor. He hits a three. Bucks with six made threes in this first quarter. Derek White, pure. And White hits a three-pointer. All of the Bucks' baskets have been assisted thus far. As Lillard, a long three. Oh, it is a clinic from three-point land. Jaylen Brown, Malik Beasley coming off the bench. Hauser gets it back, a second chance for Boston. And Brown, a little Euro step, and he drops it in.
Well, historically, they're having one of the best regular seasons we've seen in NBA history. When you think about it, a nice cut there by Hauser.
A.J. Green on the floor. Giannis, the only starter running with the four off Doc Rivers' bench. Portis looking for some help. Got to go with a left-handed jump hook. Everything is falling for Milwaukee. Last road game of the year for the Celtics. Three home games remaining. Here's Tatum. Oh, Tatum spins off the defense and dunks one through.
Lineup right now for the Celtics, not a lot of size in terms of their ability to defend the rim.
Turnover, Boston into the hands of Giannis. Portis setting up shop in the corner. Let's Tillman blow by. And Portis hammers one home with a shimmy. Who do we credit the block with at that point?
The nearest person, if they call it a block.
Here's Pritchard. And a three-pointer rattles in. Peyton Pritchard, Doc Rivers, the Boston Celtics. Its finals are bust, it feels like, amongst their personnel. They believe they've got the team to win a championship. As Beasley drives it, missed it, but Lillard there for the putback. Damian showing the hop to Brown. Brown able to save it. Now Tatum kicks it. Again, it's Drew Holiday. Got a three this time. Giannis posting up. Holiday spins off. Oh, Giannis! What a move!
Was aggressive to attack the rim.
And Brown takes it right back. Giannis greets him at the rim. What a recovery by Antetokounmpo. Brown snuck in for the steal. Here is Lopez, and that'll get him up.
That block reminded me a little bit of a block he had in the NBA Finals a few years ago.
Oh, and Tatum says, I'm here too. Yeah. He thought he was fouled. Tatum with a strong jam. Again, looking to Giannis inside. Double team comes. Giannis just drops his head. Somehow got the pass away. Giannis still on the ground. It's a hook shot by Beverley. Okay. Beverley resets out of Kupo on the block. Beverley fires a three and hits a three. Patrick Beverley the last two possessions.
Celtics battling, but he's just so athletic.
Holiday drives. Nice finish just as the timer expires. And just one of the four Boston fouls led to free throws for the Bucks. Giannis finds Pat Bev. Beverley drills a three. Boston was on a 14-4 run. They had gotten within 14 as Brown hammers one down on Brook Lopez. And that was some great stuff. Great all the way around. Here's Jason Tatum for three on the reset. So the Celtics get another chance. Tatum cashes it in. 3 for 6 from beyond the arc. Antetokounmpo gets a step on Hauser. No contest. Giannis goes. Tatum, now Lopez on him. Tatum drawing all kind of traffic and still gets to the rim.
Now the thing he was confident with his team was they're open-minded it to a different sub pattern, so we may start to see him experiment with that as this game goes on.
All right, thank you, Stephanie. We're keeping an eye on Giannis here. He just sat down on the floor. This is AGA. This is of major concern here. Giannis Antetokounmpo just sits down to stop play. Now, best case scenario, let's just hope it's a cramp of the calf, but yeah. The fact he's walking off under his own power. Beasley picks him up. Portis lurking. Tatum spins away from it and throws it down. Jason Tatum. Tatum has been impressively durable in his career. He's never missed more than 8 games in a season in his career. He's missed 6 this season with 3 to play. And Tatum is catching fire in this third quarter. Controls directing traffic. Working with Portis here. Portis going to have to give extended minutes out of his Chris Middleton cans a three-pointer.
An offense ability. There's no question about it. When they won the championship, as brilliant as Giannis was, is Jaylen Brown able to get a nice, easy deuce there to kind of stem the tide.
Brown still hooting at Mark Davis. Middleton backs down Pritchard. Green, long three. Got it. That is some stroke by A.J. Green. Looks pure as it gets. Group on the floor. Pritchard's going to make it tough on him. Middleton goes behind the back. Euro. Oh, Chris Middleton takes the first 4 against the Knicks. Jaylen Brown gets inside. Beasley trying to draw the foul. Cannot.
You were correct when you were talking about his left calf. He was grabbing that area. This is one of those muscles that helps to make up that calf area. It's mostly on the outer side of that muscle group.
Boston will have tomorrow off. They'll travel home after the game tonight. They've got the Knicks coming in. Celtics have a back-to-back. Bucks are making a bunch of threes in that first quarter. Damian Lillard just kind of took a secondary role for the most part. So now we're moving back to 63-64. No games with 5 or fewer combined free throws made. Tonight there's just been 1. Got it within 11 at the end of the third quarter. They were +9 in the third quarter. But even without Giannis, the Bucks put the hammer down. And Pat Bev has had a terrific. Producer Dan Keener.
Yeah.
Dan cannot get his promos in.
No. He is back there.
The grin is overflowing
right
like Laverne and Shirley. The beer.